Hi, welcome to the Hour Workshop. Today, we're going to show you how to clear a jam from the JT27 staple gun. First, you need to turn the tool over and release the magazine by squeezing the latch to pull it open. Then clear the jam with a screwdriver. Make sure all staples have been removed from the magazine. Insert a full strip of staples into the magazine. Slide the magazine closed until it locks in place. And now you can get back to work.